K-State trying to stay unbeaten. Eric Gowan showing no signs of the knee surgery up the middle for the touchdown, 134 yards rushing in the game. Wildcats for more. Rod Schiller in for the score for a 9-yard touchdown. Big night, though, on defense. Jamie Mendez, the free safety, picking off Mark Baxter, one of Mendez's 4 interceptions in the game, a school record. And Kansas State wins. They'll start out with a 2-0 record for the 3rd straight year.